Often patient asks me what are the different types of thyroid disorders. So basically if you see, thyroid disorders can be simply divided into two type of problems. One is structural and the other is functional. What I mean by structural is the gland looks abnormal. So there will be a huge gland which may or may not be functionally abnormal. I hope everyone understands. So a big gland which may or may not be functionally abnormal. So this is structural problem. Now coming to the functional, which is actually more important. So functionally it can be hypofunctioning or it can be hyperfunctioning. Or the third type of problem with thyroid problems could be malignancies or cancer.